sold out. That is the message you're going to see if you're looking for Nutcracker tickets on Ballet Austin's website.
For many, the performance is a holiday tradition, but if you really want tickets, you might be paying much more to attend this year. KXN's Nabil Ramadna explains.
The music and the characters.
The Nutcracker and the mice and the soldiers
have kept Christina Cedillo Armstrong coming back to the Nutcracker for years.
It's very close to my heart, and it's just something that everybody should be able to experience.
But this year, she says she won't be able to attend the performance put on by Ballet Austin.
I was shocked when I went online yesterday, 2 days ago, and all the tickets are completely sold out.
A quick visit to the site shows all 15 performances are sold out. Ballet Austin Executive Director Cookie Ruiz sent us a statement telling us that this is the first sellout in the production's 60-year history.
Well, let me put in Ballet Austin Nutcracker tickets, and it shoots me straight to Ticketmaster.
While the tickets sold out on the Ballet Austin website, Ticketmaster has quite a few tickets available, but the prices are much different.
$226, yes, that's a lot.
On Ticketmaster, the cheapest ticket I could find, about $75, and some tickets went for more than $200. There are also added fees on Ticketmaster. Those prices making Christina put this holiday tradition on hold.
This year, I guess I waited too long, and we're not going to be able to go.
Nabil Ramadna, KXAN News.
Well, now we did reach out to Ticketmaster to see if they bought up any of those tickets, but we have not yet heard back. Ballet Austin tells us they tried to add more performances to meet the high demand, but they couldn't because other artists have booked to use the Long Center. Now, this year, Ballet Austin has performed for more than 8,000 Central Texas elementary school students, and since the production began in 1962, they estimate 1.5 million people have seen the production here in Austin.